With a final check of the weather.
And let's take a look at our marine forecast for Friday. Not too bad of a day out there. A little bit of a chop, though, with waves 1 to 2 feet with a southerly wind generally for the daytime on Friday. We made it to the end of the work week. We're looking at high temperatures in the 70s, but once again, some spots could jump into the 80s. We'll have sunshine, but a late day rain shower or even a thunderstorm can't be ruled out, especially west of Marquette towards the Keweenaw Peninsula and western UP. 7-day forecast looks like this. Rain and thunderstorm chances on Saturday with highs in most locations in the 70s. 70s and 80s on Sunday, warm and humid for you summer lovers and maybe even you beachgoers. Sunday might be the last hurrah because we are looking at a trend towards fall-like weather, what we should typically see here in September as we go into Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday with high temperatures around 60 or into the 60s. So let me repeat again, Sunday, if you like the beach, might be the last go of it.